very important when you test on your truck, tap it, should be going in. If you feel it shake, it tells you the transistors are bad. Here, as you can tell, look, I'm barely tapping it so that it moves. Just barely tapping it. And it starts off nice. See how it's moving? It's an easy transition.